Try that shit.
They make it look so easy.
He's having edits! They're making edits!
It's like no one.
Now he's my main op. Now we're making edits? Bro, but he's so chill! Alright, y'all. This video is a TikTok trend that y'all have probably seen already, and we're just gonna get straight to it, bro. Bro, who the fuck is this? I don't know where this came from. He spawned in out of nowhere, this character. And he doesn't even have a name. His name is my new character. Like, they didn't even give him a name. Bro, look. Regular show is top 3 show of all time. Bro, no. I don't know where this shit came from. I don't know why he keeps posting that shit, too. Look. Now we got Arthur. New character was in Arthur 2. Look at all the characters. This shit looks nice. And look, he tried to sneak him in. He tried to sneak him in. That's the issue I'm having because I don't know where the fuck he came from. And then you scroll down again and then you have a full HD quality pic of him. Who the fuck is this? Now I'm about to crash out because I have no idea who this is. But then you scroll down again and now he got an arch nemesis. Bro, we're going through the lore. My old character. And then you go on Twitter and there's some random people on Twitter, bro. Look, the Berenstein Bears. Regular pic, whatever. Max and Ruby and my new character. Like, how does he fit in so well with Max and Ruby? And then you go and get to Breaking Bad. I don't get it. And I just don't know where the fuck he spawned from. Matter of fact, let's divulge in the lore together. Bro, there's no way, bro. I have to try that shit. He's having edits! They're making edits!
It's like no one.
Now he's my main op. Now we're making edits? Bro, but he's so chill!
New character. His whole deal is he's a chill guy
that low-key. Is this where it originated from? The guy's name is Chill Guy! Yo, we're learning about the lore! My new character's official name is Chill Guy! Oh! We learned about the lore! Oh! Bro, we're making more edits? Why is this shit up? Nah, I'm not gonna lie. The edits are low-key giving him lore. Nah, fuck that. We gotta try that shit, bro. If y'all enjoy it, like and subscribe. And this is my attempt at doing that shit. I need to find a fit, though. Fuck. All right, yeah, y'all.
So this is my new outfit. And basically, the whole deal is like, you know, an outfit where you can really not, like, give a fuck and just chill, you know?
I'm not a perfect. Things I wish I didn't do.